don't know you. But I kept you standing by. I felt that I wouldn't know you forever, whether or not mine. Forever's never that far away. When you're on the south side of 23 and you got things in your life, you're sure to be there for all time. Of course, the thinking still remains. But to me, the greatest fear is hearing how severe, how severe your voice can change. From hot to cold, from life to death. In a single breath, it made me look at my wrist and made me wonder if I could draw a line. Don't know if I could draw a line. Push it away. I made the every time we knew me was a fairy tale from yesterday, long gone.
Thank you.
if those eyes were still the same. I'd be so quick to say I'm sorry. Forever causing you pain. And if I found myself so lucky to be standing by your side, I'd be so quick to tell you all I've learned since we said, since you said goodbye. I've learned that sorrow depends a lot on tomorrow's blessing. This mess my confidence, mess up my mind. Little made up present, build a world I cannot measure up to. What I've got to see the world that grows eyes and no reason. Possibility to live it only alive in mind and me. Trust me, only what I've only received inside. Little made of sorrow, cancel out tomorrow's blessings. I've done my time and I've done.